And so today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Authority. I read. When God's people disobey him, so God let the priest rule over them for 40 years. Then he chose for men named Samson to set them free. There's only to find the paper gem. An angel promised Samson's mother that she would have a baby, have a son. Samson would have to make three promises to God: never drink wine, never touch dead thing, never cut his hair. God made Samson very strong. He killed a lion and beast made honey in his body. Samson touched the death lion, breaking one of his promise to God. He even ate the honey. Question. Samson has promised God that he would never drink wine, cut his hair, or touch that thing. Force. Next page. Samson fell in love with a woman named Delilah. The priest promised her lots of money to teach her. While Samson was so strong, she asked him again and again. Next page. Finally, Samson told Delilah his first. If my hair is cut, my stress will go. So with his leg, the little car called for a man to cut off his hair. Samson still left him. And if you said already, they captured him easily. They blind him, then they put him into prison and set him to work, bearing a heavy, heavy stone. Who convinced Samson to tell his secret and disobey God by having his hair cut? Number one. Next page. So with Samson, her hair grew back. The priest brought Samson into their temple to thank their false God. Second, will defeat him. Samson has got to make him strong one last time. Samson stood between two pillars and pushed on them. The temple fell down, calling all the prisoners and Samson with them. Samson didn't keep his promise, but God kept him. Did God make Samson strong again so that people would be freed for the peace? Yes. Today we've the Bible, we're finding the funny. See you guys. Bye.